If this pandemic takes more days, months, then there would be more outbreaks with COVID-19, if proper plans are not taken. Famine, that may lead to death, kidnapping, robbery, etc., among others will emerge. In the nearest future, there may be enough money to buy food, but our money may be useless when there was no one producing the food. That is, there would be no food to buy with our money. In some areas, the total lockdown has stopped many activities that would have helped in survival in the nearest future, which only some preventive measures could have been implemented to some individuals instead of the total lockdown. My views. Some percentage of money should be set aside to invest now on food productions. Proper distribution of food should be made accordingly to the entire household in the nation, like census. Adequate training on COVID-19 preventive measures should be given to the people involved in the food productions. Regular medical tests, COVID-19, must be carried out on the people involved. Means of transportation must be provided to the people involved. Lastly, we should not be carried away by COVID-19 and forget about the survival of man, basic needs, food. This present situation will soon be forgotten. Food security is very essential in this pandemic period. Thank you.